So Lahabrea and Egeorn have fallen. Bested by mortals in their attempt to initiate the Eighth Rejoining, that they should be so complacent. And now it falls to me to deal with the consequences. Without intervention, the balance between light and darkness will begin to shift, placing our mission in jeopardy. Hydaelyn's champion has grown too strong. Her might encroaches upon the realm of God.